Oh, welcome back, Glenda. This is volume two for This or That.
CEO edition.
A CEO edition here. So this means to believe that we have someone very important on our game today. Are we going to take it easy on him?
No. Are you kidding me?
Absolutely not.
Pancakes or waffles?
Pancakes.
I mean, if I had to choose, it'd be pancakes.
Flapjacks, I refuse to call them pancakes.
Flapjacks, all
right. Flapjacks, all right. Where are we from?
Time travel or space travel?
Time travel. I would go back for more hair. Take care of it while I have it.
I think space travel. See what's out there in the world.
Space travel, no doubt.
Peeps or candy corn?
Candy corn.
Peeps.
Peeps are the greatest candy ever invented.
What? They're like the yellow peeps?
Yeah, the pink.
The marshmallow
blue?
Yuck.
So you open the package, you leave it for 6 days.
And it stays the same.
No. They get just enough crunch in
like them. A top coating of crunch.
Yeah, so just enough.
Like pure nasty. Like you pull it and it just, seriously?
Oh, that's good.
No, you gotta age the peeps for about 6 days. Mm. And then aged peeps, can't beat it.
That's where it's at? Well, I could honestly say I've never had an aged peep.
Circus in your mouth. Try it.
Invisibility or flying?
Invisibility.
Invisibility.
You can always go places you're not wanted.
I've tried invisibility. I have teenagers, so I'm gonna go with I'm gonna go with flying. Try something new.
Guns N' Roses or The Cure?
Guns N' Roses.
Eek. Guns N' Roses.
That is the toughest question I've ever been asked. But The Cure. With The Cure, you can still to this day discover a new Cure song. Letter to Elise.
Yeah.
You've never even heard of it.
I don't even know a Cure
go
song.
Go listen to Letter to Elise and you'll say, either. I have no idea this song even existed.
How? And am I excited that I found it?
I honestly couldn't tell you one Cure song.
Friday Night I'm in Love.
No.
And then go listen to like Cure Essentials. Any playlist, whichever one you subscribe to, go to.
Is that a song? There'll be a
playlist. There'll be Essentials. You guys ever listen to music?
Shake Shack or In-N-Out?
Shake Shack. What is that?
Shake Shack.
Shake Shack?
Yeah, I'm gonna do Shake Shack.
I'm gonna go with it since I don't know what it is.
Well, it's better than In-N-Out.
In-N-Out.
Of course, Dave.
In-N-Out.
Like, really?
Are you kidding me?
Where's the Not Shake Shack at? I'm from Tennessee and I've never heard of it.
So the Shake Shack started out on the East Coast.
East Coast.
I'm from Phoenix. You know, like the best part of going to Southern California was being on I-10 and seeing the first In-N-Out.
Yeah, skinny little potatoes.
I know, but
they
do those potatoes and they don't fry them enough.
They have to wear those goofy little paper hats when you're driving by, and they're so embarrassed when you even go by the window and you see the employees and they look like they're just like, oh my gosh, the drive-thru is looking at me.
It's so hard to hear.
This honestly feels sacrilegious.
Swim trunks or Speedo?
Please, swim trunks.
Oh, absolutely, Speedo. I mean, if you have one chance to go out there and just sell it.
Please, no.
You would have to.
Oh, good Lord.
I don't know if you know this or not, but.
I know.
You were a swimmer.
I was a competitive swimmer. And there weren't
what
they call, they call them Speedo jammers today, which are more like bicycle shorts. When I was a swimmer, there was one option of Speedo, and it was French cut. I just value my marriage too much to ever put on a Speedo again, so I'm swim trunks.
Pineapple or no pineapple on pizza?
Oh, no pineapple.
Pineapple.
No! Who puts fruit on? If you're gonna have fruit, you eat fruit in a bowl. You don't eat fruit on your pizza.
Yeah. But it gives it a different flavor.
Yeah, because it's not meant to be on pizza.
It's Hawaiian.
You don't need anything more acidic on pizza. Come on, leave the pineapple.
Oh, leave it off.
Pineapple and jalapeno?
I can do the jalapeno, perfect. But not the pineapple.
Have y'all tried it though?
You guys weren't previously married, right?
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for letting me play. Are there other videos?
There are.
Where can you find them?
You have to subscribe to us on Beyond the Rig on YouTube.
Gosh, what would it mean if people liked it?
It'd mean our ratings would go up.
Our followers would go up.
Please like us.